on full charge.
Sorry, there's no way to get up to the raptor pen until the new generator gets unpacked and built.
Whew! How about that temperature, huh? I am so glad we got Hammond to put three ice pots into our deployment. He really spared no expense.
You have to kickstart it with your stun rod. Don't try licking the ends of these things.
I want tasers on full charge.
Come on, who tore up the cage trap? I tell you, that raptor ain't budging until it gets fixed.
Do if the raptor escapes?
Yeah, Muldoon says to get up so high so we can't reach you and only use our weapons as a last resort.
Oh, so there's a proper plan. Huh. I was just gonna push you over to distract it and then run.
Hey! Well, actually, I was gonna do that to you too.
Team, move in there. Come on, step back in.
How does this panel work again? Do I have to put in my zip code? Maybe it's my social security number.
Step away!
Cage ladder's jammed. Somebody punch in the security code again, will ya?
Good luck. I can't figure that panel out at all.
Never been this close to the dino before,
Joffrey, raise the gate.
Velociraptor?
No, not Velociraptor.
Maybe one of the other dig sites has turned up something.
Oh, I can feel it. There's a raptor right under here. Yep, I am bang on target. I just gotta keep digging for a couple of more minutes. Just a little further.
Velociraptor?
Yeah, it's good shape, too.
I want partial credit for that thing. It's basically mine.
Glued in there? Come on! Move! Whew. I'll be extinct by the time I get this thing out. Yeah. A jackhammer? Oh, now we're talking. I promise I'll be careful. That might need some assembly.
Day I forget to bring scissors.
Remember, Dr. Settler and Grant want us to be especially careful in digging up this fossil.
As I say, not as I do. Next time, I'm just bringing a sandblaster.
Six-inch retractable claw, like a razor, on the middle toe.
Dr. Grant! Dr. Ellie! We're ready to try again.
I hate computers.
feelings mutual.
I give up. You give it a try. Be careful. That rope's holding up, some, you know, what's it called?
Delicate equipment. That's it. It was holding up a bunch of delicate equipment. Sorry.
I found a perfectly preserved Compsognathus thigh.
Really? No. That's mine. I had chicken legs for lunch.
Figured out what's wrong with it. It should have two wheels, not one, and handlebars. That's why you fell off of it, Dave. No handlebars. Yeah, that's much safer. It was really hard to just balance on it. That's great. Now it looks like the picture in the instructions.
Shoot the radar into the ground and the phone bounces the image. Program is
incredible. What's the fun in that?
Looks like a 6-foot turkey.
Yahoo!
Thank you.
do you think you are? John Hammond. I own an island. Kind of biological preserve. Really spectacular. Spared no expense. Our attractions will drive kids out of their minds. If I could just persuade you to sign off on the park, I could get back on schedule.
What kind of park is this?
It's right up your alley.